I tell them about myself? More like sell yourself. That's the worst. You got any advice? Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever. Oh, Greg, who is the best journalist in this city?
Word.
Go MJ. I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again.
Damn. And tension is all about cohesion. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a lift field. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force passes. Anybody? I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta say this.
I'm so fired.
looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Yankee.
Oh, no, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which is routed through these drones, which I call Focus Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did. Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
Signal.
see, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds.
Oh, no. You're breaking up.
Lots to do? Grab a payday and cut your appetite in half.
Hi, we're Visible. Getting set to travel this summer and need a wireless plan that'll keep you connected on the go? Do it online and unlimited for 5G data for just $5 a month. For faraway adventures, Global Pass keeps you connected in 140 countries. They cover just about anywhere with unlimited hotspot included, powered by Verizon. From road tripping to globe trotting, winning at summer travel starts with Visible. Switch at Visible.com and travel like a champion.
Mr. Samir?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the RAND scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Well, that's like your full ride.
Great day for everyone.
I'm really missing out. Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away. Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. This is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, I don't. Okay.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude. Being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Thank you. to get loans.
Oh, yeah.
semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Joe already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Thanks, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Well, fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. Chandler.
Unsold some Kari books. Running out of storage at my place.
You got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Kari ad. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. If I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now, I need to change things from the inside. Keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Oh, that door. Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No. But I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. I think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? Roll time sake?
It's a date.
Stickers and everything.
You sure this isn't my bike? You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
We'll see.
Come on. Gotta keep up. You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
You have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed on his account without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius.
That must have been crazy. That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? In there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked me seeing it. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash, his buddies, cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation?
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We worked for months on that thing.
When the state meet was the next morning?
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one. Upstairs here. takes us a minute for some hoops.
Are you sure you're up for this?
The question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Some